Welcome to our lesson on understanding the difference between qualitative and quantitative data. So qualitative data is named data such as colours. Discrete quantitative data is numerical data that can only be certain values, such as the number of pencils in a pencil case. And continuous quantitative data is numerical data that can be any value, such as a time to complete a race. So do you want to try and arrange these seven measurements within the three categories? You can pause the video and you can resume it when you're ready. So capacity of bottles would be continuous and quantitative data because the bottle can have any amount of volume or any amount of liquid within inside it. Eye colour is name data, so it is qualitative data. Shoe size is discrete quantitative, because you can only have a specific shoe size. For instance, you cannot have a size 2.67. The favourite colour is qualitative data because it is named. Engine size is discrete quantitative because it can only have certain values. Weight of pet is continuous and quantitative because again, it can be of any weight. And the number of windows is discrete quantitative, because, for instance, you cannot have 0.2 of a window. Okay, thank you very much for watching, and I hope you found that useful. Thanks again, and take care.